durables number that came in the IIP data was very strong at a five-year high with a growth of 15% year-on-year. B. Thyagarajan, the executive director at Blue Star, joins us on the phone line from Kolkata to talk about that. Mr. Thyagarajan, good morning. Have you seen any improvement as far as demand is concerned? And what does the festive season look like? What kind of growth do you expect to see for the next couple of months?
Good morning. Thank you for talking to me. While many were surprised about the numbers when it was published yesterday, I was anticipating a robust growth. For example, the Onam season, we saw Blue Star around 70% growth. Right now, the demand for the festival season is very robust. It is between 15 to 20% in Calcutta, for example, or Mumbai, Chennai. It's all indicating that we are going to have a great festival season ahead. So I am very optimistic about the festival season, which comes after the backdrop of a bad summer we had.
Okay. It's so good to hear that, Mr. Thyagarajan. It's after a long gap that people are talking to us about positive demand growth. Can you tell us exactly what are the products for which you are seeing good consumption demand?
Specifically room air conditioners, followed by refrigeration products like deep freezers driven by ice cream segment. And also, earlier in the morning, I saw you referring to whether this is one-off kind of a growth or it is going to be sustainable. I think it will be sustained over a long period of time. And if GST happens, I think it will be a further boost to the industry.
Okay, that's a little while away, but to what extent do you see it sustained? I mean, for the second half, for instance, what kind of consumption growth can you expect, volume growth?
I think it will be at least 15%. That is my my guess, I would say, going by the indications. Anyway, we are talking about compared with the previous year.
Yeah.
Okay. The second part is also I want to add two riders. Number one is that whether this growth will directly result in the bottom line growth, I don't think entirely, because there is one advantage that the import prices from China has dropped. That is going to help us and many others in a big way, but partially offset by the rupee depreciation. So the bottom line, if the growth is good, the prices may not drop so much in the market. So I think it will also mean our ability to sustain the margins after the first half, which was very tough. The second part is that in the long-term interest of the consumer durable industry, it is the employment generation, whether this growth is going to result in adequate employment generation in this industry as well as many other industries. I am not yet seeing employment generation growth. In India, we do not have the numbers being published or shared. For consumer durable, clear indicator is employment generation. The disposable incomes will have to go up.
Okay, so you mentioned 15% growth. What would your own growth be for room air conditioners by the end of FY16? Will that be 15%?
We attempt to do anything between 15 to 20%.
Okay, and for the industry itself, what will the growth look like?
I think it should be somewhere between 5 to 10%. I'm talking for the full year. If you're talking for the second half alone, industry also should be seeing somewhere at least 15% growth.
Well, actually, I just have a minor confusion. You're seeing 15 to 20% growth in top line revenues in rupees terms, or is it volume growth? What was your skepticism about, that prices will not uptick and therefore revenues may be an issue?
Normally, whenever there is a difference between the volume growth and the revenue growth, the price levels would have gone up due to one or two reasons. Either the industry increased the price, or the due to energy label change, there is always an upward revision. This particular year, there is no energy label change per se. If at all, there is going to be only a product mix change, like the inverters or five-star air conditioners being consumed. So for practical purposes, the volume growth in second half should be equivalent to the revenue growth. There should not be any different.
Okay.
But Blue Star own ambition has been that grow 10% or 100 basis points more than the industry. And I think at least 5 we will do. If the industry grows by 15, we should be growing by 20.
Okay.
But at the same time, I'm only hoping the others in the industry share the same sentiment. The question is that normally I am seen as a pessimistic person, but at this point of a time, I am very optimistic.
Oh, right. Very good if it comes from a pessimist. Thank you very much, Mr. Thyagarajan. For joining us with those details and for adding more fuel and substance to the IIP numbers that came yesterday. That's